Hello everyone, myself Amudha Kumar and I'm a digital marketing trainer. Today I'm going to discuss about the topic called social media marketing training and information related to building a business or establishing a business on digital platform using social media. Social media is of two types. One is like optimization technique and another one is marketing technique. Where in optimization technique you don't spend money, but whereas in marketing technique you end up spending money for which you need a budget. And you'll be creating advertisement campaigns like branding, lead generation, video promotion, app promotion, and so on to meet your business goals. Now, in this session, I'm going to discuss some information related to social media marketing courses. Now, social media, does everybody knows that social media is a platform which is a power for a normal common man to establish themselves, to express your opinion, to take your rights to learn something new, and also your rights with freedom of speech. So express your opinion to the public world. Social media has the potential to make any industry or a topic to go viral, provided if people love your topic or your content. Now, social media training is offered in several platforms, and basically a social media is a platform based on profile-based targeting. It works based on people's interest, people's behavior, people's travel habits, and people's buying habit, and their life events like marriage, engagement, or you know, family function, something like that. So based on this information is what social media is working. Now, how do you study social media marketing optimization and you know promotion techniques, and what are the institutions available is the biggest question that people have in their mind. When it comes to learning social media or you know digital platform courses, now the only thing which I strongly suggest you to check is make sure that your trainer is highly knowledgeable in the social media platforms. At least make sure the trainer has his own social media profiles like Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, Instagram, Pinterest, YouTube, or finally including Quora. Now, these are all the places where people, especially in the Indian market, are actively using it. Now, if the trainer, he himself doesn't have one, then that is very difficult for you to follow him and execute his processes. Now, the leading organizations like Facebook, YouTube, Quora, Pinterest, Instagram, are taking almost 80% of the market with respect to social media. Now, when it comes to different platforms like TikTok and Hello, now these are the platform which is taking advantage of TV platform as an audience. Now, if you want to target these people, now we have to build your strategy in such a way to put videos and content related to this one. Infographics are doing really a great job in Instagram, and the video, short video promotions are doing a fabulous job on platforms like Hello, TikTok, and YouTube. Now, when it comes to combination of these, usage of hashtags in Twitter and all this. So each and every platform has got a specialty. Now, when you are trying to learn social media marketing or optimization courses, make sure that you check with your trainer and attend minimum 2 or 3 demo sessions where you feel comfortable. Is the trainer is knowledgeable in training you, or is the trainer open-minded to help you out? Are they willing to help set up your you know Facebook, Twitter, and other social media platforms? Now, learning these platforms through classroom training or online training is purely your choice. But however, the complaint which I receive from lots of people is that like when they join for a course, number one is they are unable to continue the course because of their busy schedule. Now they pay the fees, they end up not going to the institution. Number two is even after getting admitted in the institution, they are unable to get a proper trainer for 1 or 2 to 3 days, and that leads to frustration and lots of people quit in between. Now, the third and foremost important reason is payment related issues. The organization is taking up the payment, but they're not paying serious attention towards teaching or helping me clearing my doubts post payment of the courses. Now, this is purely our choice. Okay. The complaints whichever I have received from people like this are exclusive from organizations who have 5 out of 5 ratings, 4.9 out of 5 ratings, where it has been created by the owner or influenced by the owner to create these feedbacks and you know reviews. It is our responsibility to go ahead and find out the ratings and reviews of the organization. You know very well, you can filter your ratings based on the lowest rating. You can even filter based on the highest rating. Read both lowest rating and highest rating and take a decision to go and join an institution. The ratings and reviews, once you read them 4 to 5, you can understand that if all the 4 to 5 ratings are having a similar tone, now that is when you have to be suspicious. Now, if you're seeing 2 to 3 negative comments, dig into the negative comments, check in different platforms like mouthshot.com or, you know, customers feedback or, you know, into Google's review, and make sure that is this organization showing up their genuine face to the people and you are connecting with the right person to learn social media marketing. Now, when I take my sessions online, I make sure that flexibility is the highest priority. Now, if people don't feel comfortable, I generally don't promote my product or business to people, and I give them the 100% freedom and the 100% knowledge to decide to connect with any other institution as possible. Now, when people come to me, they are always comfortable, flexible, and I always make sure that it is my responsibility to teach them until they understand the concept very well. If you are the first person or if it's the first time you are watching this YouTube video, do subscribe to my YouTube channel and get regular updates to the content whichever I'm going to share it. And if you have any questions related to social media or any digital platform, please post it as a comment where I'll be publishing it as a video for you.